Hello everyone, welcome back to Pokémon Master EX. We are here today for a surprise showcase because while I didn't troll for the Valentine Gacha, I did get Valentine Erisa. So you guys might be wondering, this doesn't make any sense. Well, I went for a YOLO pull on her banner since I actually really like Erisa and I am glad that I have gotten her on the very first pull. So that was a blessing. Because the reason why I didn't troll is that both characters aren't honestly very good, especially Erisa. She has probably one of the worst kits that I've seen in a very long while, and we will see why in just a second. But the EX showcase is much more than that. We have the analysis, then we have everything that you need to know about the character. As usual, this is a seasonal, so the story will be locked into the event story, basically the same story, so no reason to repost it twice. But I hope that you guys will find your own enjoyment watching the showcase as usual. Next time I will try to get out the characters that I had on the backlog, so Hilda and I believe it's Courtney, and then we'll move on to hopefully part 2 of the, what's its name, Kalos Villain Arc, there we go. Not really sure if I'm going to roll for the Kalos Villain Arc for the sole reason that we have the 0.5 anniversary coming out, so I kinda want to focus on that if possible, since I probably might have the Isui sync pairs or something and better, we will see. Anyway, that's at the end of the month, so a long way ahead as of now, since I'm recording this on the 3rd of the month, it is kind of far away yet. Anyway, let's start with the showcase. First thing first, the team that I will use in the Champion Stadium, and hopefully it works since I still haven't recorded it, but I am using this. As you can see, it is a flying-based team, since she's a flying type, or rather she has Togetic, who is a flying type and also technically fairy, but I guess they went only for flying. And this is a specialized team because you have Skyla and Erisa together, who work very well together also as friends. So Skyla is your main damage dealer with the sync nuke. Erisa is to generate sync move gauges, so basically doing 1-1-1 etc. And also doing some sort of random stuff, because honestly, her kit is really weird. I can't really explain what her usage will be beyond that. And then you have Red, who is to boost the on-type damage, healing, and also giving the double support boost if needed. Quite a simple team. In general, Erisa is what I would call a normal type sync pair, so she works anywhere, for the simple reason that she is quite weird. And honestly, suggesting teams for this character feels a little bit pointless, but not because it is pointless, because the character is weird herself. So let's check out what she does. So we have Togetic, as you can see, it is a physical strike sync pair, so you have the AoE sync move attack. I will already say that I haven't really seen anything that suggests this can work as a sort of build, so the sync nuke build for her doesn't work from what I've seen, at least. It could be possible that there is some way to make it work, but I haven't really seen any tile. The move itself doesn't have any multiplier, and it is AoE, so in general the sync nuke from the tech types is better, so it is what it is. You can see why this is a random character. She has Metronome. So Metronome, if you don't know, but probably you know, is a move that basically triggers one move at random. It can be any move, from Giga Impact to Growl, to make two examples. So you never know what happens when you click this, which is why she's the basically definition of a random performer in terms of what she does in battle. And so I can't really tell you if she's good or not, because there is a battle where she does only Growls and Quick Attacks, there is a battle where she does Giga Impacts or any very powerful move, and then adding different. She has a Fly, however, so she does have a usage outside of Metronome, but Fly is weird, because Fly is very hard to set up sync moves with, since it does take only one charge, but it takes two turns to do damage. So generally speaking, this is used for a sort of tanking or soloing, which probably she can do, honestly, if you really set it up really well, but in most occasions it is kinda there, not really anything that you can do with it as of now. For trainer moves, she has a very simple direct hit and delivering the light, which gives her actually it is a decent one, since she can boost both attack and special attack by 3 to usage, so you can boost it by 6, which is pretty nice overall, so she can self-sustain at least her offensive stat. So you might be wondering, like this, she looks really awful. Do the passive give her some sort of relevant boost to make the sync pair work? Yes and no. So she has super powered 5, powers up to use her move and sync move that are super effective. So whenever you use the sync move and the fly, at least you have some extra damage, but as I told you, it doesn't really work enough for me to recommend her as a non-type damage dealer. Then you have strengthening status 9, increases the user physical moves and special move next by 1 rank when he uses a status move, or she uses rather, it is a female Togedic. This is also random, because if you get a status move like, for example, Blast Burn from the Metronome and you inflict Burn, this triggers, so, but it is once again random. Last but not least, reduces the user sync move countdown by 1 when his move is super effective. And this is really essential on the on-type damage, as I told you, that's why I paired up with Skyla and Red. So if she uses Fly, it is a double and it isn't a single, that's why it is kinda good. But outside of its on-type, then it is up to the randomness of a Metronome, which means sometimes it triggers, sometimes it doesn't, sometimes it is completely pointless. For lucky skills, I gave her Critical Strike 2, because, as I told you, she has only 3 damage moves with Flying type, and then the Sync move, at least she can get some damage in by maxing out her crit, and then if you are lucky with Metronome, some damage gets in regardless. Team skills, she is Unova, so generally speaking you will find her into Unova, Flying teams, or Seasonal outfit, those by now are quite aplenty. For the grid, honestly speaking, you should be just focusing on Metronome and make her a sort of fast sync move activator, that's the main usage that I can find, and hope that you get lucky and trigger the super countdown 9 or the strengthening status, then she can do some damage, but it is all up to the randomness of the character. Overall, like, I gave you the rundown of everything that she does. She doesn't really have anything secret, I'm not hiding anything that makes this character good. She's really, really too random for me to suggest her to you. But, as usual, if you like the character, you probably want to get her. Since she's limited, she has probably one of the best costumes that I've seen for a seasonal in a very long while, so I got her just for that. And so, if you like Elisa like me, then get her for sure. If you don't, or if you are looking for a meta flying type, Togedic isn't really the one that you are looking for. In this case, I would suggest Mallow, at least she's a sort of like Christmas Yasmin, and she has a usage of team as well, and on type as well. But anyway, my friends, this is it for the analysis. Hopefully you enjoy it, even though it is a sort of a lackluster sync pair, but it's honestly, I don't really care. I can make anything work if I put my mind into it. Even though she's kinda bad, I made the freebies work as well, so I will make this Elisa work with my luck with Metronome. Hopefully that works into the showcase at least. As usual, next we have the costume showcase, then the showcase of the Pokémon, the Pokémon Center Dialogue, and then the gameplay showcase, so hopefully you will enjoy it. For today this is it by me, hopefully you leave a like and a sub to support the channel, and if you want to support the channel even more, remember you can use the Super Thanks feature to leave a comment with the donation of your choosing below your favorite Pokémon Master EX video. I will see you next time, enjoy your own Valentine, hopefully if you spend it with someone, it will be a pleasant time hopefully, and you will get your own Elisa or Mallow by then as well. Thank you much for watching, enjoy the rest of the showcase.
Watashi wa kamitsure. Amaku torokeru shoubu wo omisesuru wa. あなたの思いはきっと届くはずよ。 びれた。ハートがとろけるほどに輝いてみせる。私たちのカヌア星、まだまだ開花するわ。輝いてみせる。これはあなたに。ええ。感謝するわ。素敵だわ。ねえ、素晴らしいわ。よろしくね。ねえ。あの。
パッパ、覚悟は良いか。さて、オス、行くぞ。
一緒に行く。行くわ、行きます。今よ。
はっ。そこだ。
行くよ。
味わうがいい。
はい。今よ。
はっ。
見せ場よ。今よ。
そこだ。
はい。今よ。
一種で一緒に勝利。
神連れちゃん。